On the high-rise estate, what's at the back of your mind? On a three-day debate on a high-rise estate, what's at the back of your mind? Two icy cold hands conducting the way, it's the Eskimo blood in my veins. Amid concrete and clay and general decay, nature must still find a way. So ignore all the codes of the day, let your juvenile impulse sway. This way and that way, and this way and that way, God has sex implores you to let yourself lose yourself. Stretch out and wait, stretch out and wait. Let your puny body lie down, as will I you say, as will I you say. Stretch out and stretch out and wait, stretch out and wait. Let your puny body lie down, as will I you say. Will the world end in the night time? I really don't know. Or will the world end in the daytime? I really don't know. And is there any point ever having children? No, I don't know. What I do know, we're here and it's now. So stretch out and away, stretch out and away. There is no debate, no debate, no debate. How can you consciously contemplate when there's no debate, no debate? Stretch out and away, stretch out and away, stretch out and away.